Okay, so I having this Poco X6 Pro device here. I am going to install here Oxygen OS 15 on my device here. First of all, you can notice here I have already installed here HyperOS 2.2 on my this device here. So you can notice here HyperOS and its name is Redmi K20 E because it's a variant of the China ROM here. And my device is Poco X6 Pro, and you can notice all this specification here. And after that, you have to enable here developer option first. Tap on 7x OS version, then you can enable here developer option. After that, tap on additional settings. After that, tap on developer option. Make sure your device has bootloader. Make sure your bootloader is already unlocked. If you haven't unlocked bootloader yet, then I will provide video link in description. You can watch and unlock your bootloader first. After that, you can proceed this video here. So first of all, you have to take a proper backup of your device, because after the installing of Oxygen 15 in your device, your data will into our will formatted here. So first, make sure you have to take a proper backup of your device. After that, you have to required one Windows PC or Windows laptop. Then you have to install here Telegram here. After that, you can open this Telegram, and also I will provide link in description. You can directly download from there, and you can search here DuChamp OS. After that, you will find this group here. So you have to download here OxygenOS file from there. So you can notice here this link is OxygenOS 15. So you have to download this file here from this drive link. Tap on this link and download this OxygenOS 15 for DuChamp. DuChamp is code name of Poco X6 Pro and Redmi K17E. So you have to download this file. So I have already downloaded OxygenOS 15 on my device here, and it's currently in zip format. So you have to unzip this file here. You can directly unzip from here. So tap on extract all here. So tap on extract all. After that, this type of page appear here. So you have to tap on extract. Then it will be take time here, maximum 5 minutes or 6 minutes. So you have to wait here. After that, you required one data cable here. So you can use your data cable according to your device. But Poco X6 Pro support here C-type data cable. Then you can use your data cable. So you can use original data cable here. Connect with your PC or laptop. Then power off your device and make sure your device charging percentage is minimum 70% to 80% here. And power off your device, make sure first you have to take backup here. After that, power off your device here. Then press and hold here volume down button and connect with your PC. Press and hold here power down button and connect with your PC or laptop here. And wait here few seconds or few minutes here, maximum 20 to 30 seconds here. So after that, your device automatic boot in fast boot mode. So you have to wait here. And after extracting, you will get this type of three file here. First bin, and second is images, and third one you have to Windows fast boot installer update. So you have to double tap on Windows fast boot update or install here. So double tap on third one. After that, you this type of interface appear here. Do you want to agree? So you have to enter here Y and tap on enter here. So you have to put Y and tap on enter. After that, installation process will start automatic here. So you have to wait here 5 to 10 minutes maximum. It depends upon your device speed or PC speed, laptop speed. So you have to wait here 5 to 10 minutes maximum. After successfully installation, your device will automatic boot in your system. So flashing is successfully done here, and you can notice here Poco or Redmi logo appears in your device. It means OxygenOS 15 is successfully installed in your device here. So you have to wait here 2 to 5 minutes maximum here. It will take longer time as compared to before here. So you have to wait here first time. And after that, you have to simply set up your device and you can use your OxygenOS 15. I will provide a review in next video here. So gaming test, like gig benchmarks, camera test, how it's perform, what's new bug, like this type of all these things I will cover in next video. So you have to wait for next video, and you can subscribe this channel and like this video here. So you can notice here this type of OxygenOS logo appears in your Poco device here. So if you want to install, then you have to make sure unlock your bootloader. After that, you can easily process this video here. So it does not require any type of custom recovery or anything here. So you have to first time notice this type of option here. So you have to tap on close all, and after that you can select your region or select your language. After that, you can skip all these things. After that, tap on next here. Then here you have to connect with any Wi-Fi. Without Wi-Fi, it's not possible to set up here. So you have to first connect with any Wi-Fi and you can set up here. You can notice here I have successfully set up this OxygenOS 15 on my Poco X6 Pro here. After that, you can notice here I having Poco X6 Pro here and I installed here OxygenOS 15 on my device here. After that, you can notice here about phone section here, Poco X6 Pro and ported by David98. Thanks for porting this type of ROM here. So that's all about today's video. Thanks for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, then subscribe it and like this video here.